April 7th, 1985. Bach is in the air, fair considering his huge following these 300 years after his death. Bach summons applause even though his bones have long ago turned to dust. Bach is back and Chagall has left, and here am I. I don't ask for Bach's irritatingly immortal fame. It means nothing to me. Weed that I am, I still believe that Tchaikovsky's honesty makes him the best composer who ever lived and died. Then again, I listened to Vangelis not just with my ears, but with my heart.